You head ass man.
What did I do?
You lost that duel.
You know what you did. We can't be friends anymore. Go away.
All right, bye.
Bye. He's just going to end it all. He's going to snap his neck right now. Later, world. Goodbye.
All right, people. So, welcome back to the live stream. So, I guess this is the first. We have two people.
What?
Yeah, it's supposed to be Stonzy.
Although, me with my several multiple personalities, does that really count as two people? But what about Gandalf?
No, I know you're hella schizophrenic. Dang.
Hey, so, it ain't an insult if the person knows it's the truth.
So, I revised a couple of the decks, so I guess I'll be going over the revisions and dueling with the decks.
And in the meantime, I'll be making the troll deck that's about to beat him.
All right. So.
All right.
I changed up Yubel. Clearly, you can see there is none of that dirty stuff that we used to have. No matter about none of that. It's just Yubel with trains. We still have the metal flux line to do the XC plays, and pretty much you just bust out Yubel with Dora and the spiders and beat your ass. So it's still a very powerful deck. We have more room to run the Ruffian Rail card and Stugnificent over here, and yeah. So that is the revision of train. So you're probably wondering, where's the Mounted Abound and all of that? That is now exchanged over to Yubel Beat. So Yubel Beat now has the dirtiness now that Yubel trains have. So you can still keep the beat. I didn't really like the whole Plague Mali engine to Omega. I feel like I could probably do that in a different deck. Probably just play Glitch with Yubel again. But in here, it really wasn't serving much of a purpose. So we're like, all right, well, how can we get really dirty with it? Well, of course, we'll just play and focus around more Mounted Abound. So let's take out the dirtiness out of Yubel trains and put it in here. So we have that giant earthbound spider and make you scream spider like SpongeBob and Patrick.
No!
It's fun.
My SpongeBob memory is fuzzy.
And then, of course, number generated with Fiendish Rhino and Fiend Grieving to make sure that I send Yubel and the Earthbound Immortal as soon as possible. Have the Mound of the Bounds and the Terraformings, all the revival to, yeah, just stall out and poke you annoyingly while you can't touch me because Yubel and Mound of the Bound. So, yep, that's the new revision of Yubel Beat, and yeah, just to be a dick. Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Well, I forgot I could watch it from this way.
Hi. So can I have my? I got. Yeah. Never. No. Sure. Let me go. Finish going. I gotta make open the decks and.
Just one thing before you properly start, you might want to go into the control room on the G+ and just turn down Epic a little bit. He is quite loud when he's talking. Like, I'm getting my ears blasted by his manly voice.
I know!
Oh god, no, it's too manly! No! Jesus Christ, balls just exploded from your manliness, Epic. Your epicness was too epic.
I could always move away from
it. I don't think I forgot to zoom in. I think it's just going like that because I have multiple people and it wants to show it. But don't worry, it'll be fine. When I re-upload it to YouTube on Sundays, it'll be the right screen size. I'll just zoom in when editing. Yeah, that could be for the stream for right now, just deal with it.
I'm not unused to DN. I'm trying to add Epic as a friend, and I fucking accidentally added myself as a friend on DN.
You haven't done that yet?
No, I haven't. I didn't know you DN yet.
Okay.
No, I mean, like, you haven't added yourself. Everyone adds
themselves. Alright, no.
Yeah, you're the best. You're always narcissistic. That person's awesome. They're always on when you're on, and...
I know. Okay.
And then
almost like they're stalking you.
And then for Fire King Yubel, I definitely want to get Yubel more involved. So we're running Mystic Tomato. It's slow and I hate it, but it's necessary to make sure that you kill the tomato.
Yubel,
and then I
it's tomato, not tomato.
Tomato.
Yep, tomato.
Say it like a minion.
So So instead of Flamethrower Fire Dog and Rekindling, we win Tomato and then Regeki. So there you go. Besides that, I guess we'll be street playing with these decks and any other Yubel decks if necessary. We're still working on that revised, supervised Yubel deck. At least
it's now coming out in premium gold.
Coming out. Yeah, you know what? VHS
comic. I might actually get that. 2 boxes and split it with my friend.
Okay. So yeah, I didn't forget to zoom in.
You can split the Beatrice with your friend. You can take the card, rip it in half, and be like, "You have half Beatrice, I have half of Beatrice."
Why would I want Beatrice? Like, what are you talking about?
Because Beatrice is gonna be that money card. Beatrice is gonna be that fucking money card.
Until everyone runs Abyss Dweller.
Oh damn.
So I'm excited for that. Got the Abyss Dweller and the Stardust Charge Warrior too.
That Gusto Emerald.
That Gusto Emerald.
Yeah, he's got one card tied in. I know what he's going to add in. He's going to add Magician's Rod so he can beat you with his rod.
Good idea.
He's fighting Dark Magicians. I'm going to get destroyed. Like, Dark Magicians just destroy this.
No! Like, you Bell Terror. Don't worry, summon Dark Magician. Banish Terror. Fuck my life.
Just banish Doom Shaman. Just banish Doom Shaman, I'm done.
Jesus Christ, the stream just fucking dropped to 240p for a couple of seconds. Like, holy shit, I can't see anything. It's like someone's put fucking cling film over my eyes.
I think it's just your eyes.
No.
Are you even in a duel yet?
No. Nope.
No, not yet.
Okay, I'm just waiting for seeing if I'm not lagging.
Epic here is just like twiddling his thumbs like, oh shit.
I'm building a deck. I'm building the greatest deck you're ever going to see like in your whole life.
Oh, God.
I just want to make sure that...
It's fucking Penguin Soldier.
It is.
That was so last week. Like, get out of here.
Penguin Soldier 2.0.
Funny thing, it was. It actually was last week.
Yeah.
Destroy him! Penguin Soldier!
That was ridiculous.
Listen.
Myself.
If you underestimate Penguin Soldier, you die. Like, that's a rule of life.
No. Mm. Fuck you. Fuck you, Penguin Soldier.
Damn, this nigga said, fuck your Penguin Soldier, nigga. Fuck right your back. Couch, nigga.
Listen.
I'm gonna fuck it out.
I really don't want to spoil it. What's about to happen. Alright, so I'm just gonna stay quiet.
Okay.
And after you start crying...
Oh shit, he's an adult.
I'm not gonna stop. For
Dude,
5 hours.
I would duel fucking Daniel, but I would definitely end up anime top decking like I did in that duel of mine, and then he'd fucking cry.
Oh, so. Wow. Well,
I didn't watch it out of fear that a certain thing would happen.
What? Monkey board?
Don't talk about that anymore.
He's like, oh, anime top deck. Wait, is that another monkey board? I've got Terry still.
Oh, let's go ahead and see if he just goes ahead and throws the fucking lose one turn at my ass.
I want this. Let's try that.
I wish that the new Dark Magician cards, that when they said listed the word Dark Magician, that they included Dark Magician Girl, because technically it's got the words Dark Magician in it. And Dark Magician, and if you, no, but I mean the cards, like the spell cards with Dark Magician Girl actually are fucking some OP shit. Like, she's got her own Regeki. She's got her own fucking Regeki that would be searchable. She's got, if you could search like that card as well. She has, with her and Dark Magician on the field, they have a card that is a quick play that just wipes all cards on your opponent's side of the field. Like, she's got some fucking busted shit. He's got more busted shit than Dark Magician.
Really?
No, yeah. Well, let's put it this way. Dark Magician has 1,000 knives, really, and he has that Harpy's Feather Duster. She has... Dark Magician Girl has a Regeki.
But if
she's out with Dark Magician, she has a card that wipes Batrow and monsters of the opponent's field.
But Dark Magician has Yugi, like... Bro,
fuck Yugi.
He's Yugi's main card, man. Like,
fuck Yugi. Yugi sucks dick.
And with Yugi comes Heart of the Cards. Like, you can't beat that.
Yeah.
Just like people cut monkey balls.
Can we just go ahead and talk about what this man is playing against me?
Yeah, please.
Come on, please, man. I'm fucking dead. Like, No, this deck can't play anything pendulum based. Like, the pendulum mechanic's way too strong for UL. Like, hello?
What? It's totally balanced. What are you talking about?
Yes! Holy shit, go! Damn, why is the screen like that? Because we have two people and I don't know how to change it. Usually it wouldn't be that, but because we have two people who go hang out, it's like, yeah, let's do it like that. Don't worry, when I re-upload it on Sunday, it'll be the correct resolution. And, sorry, I'm late as watching that newest episode of Race. Oh, yeah, I love that anime. That anime's so good. Like, if you're not watching Erased, fucking stop. This
not watching what?
Erased.
Erased?
Yeah, Erased.
Okay. Oh, I heard of that show. I just haven't watched it yet.
I don't really watch anime unless it's like Yu-Gi-Oh! Dubbed, so, because I'm a scrub like that.
Yeah, you need to watch The Race. It's such a great anime. It's like working its way up to the top animes ever list.
Oh, damn.
Wow. Oh.
What happens if you click your own name on the Google Hangout? Does it, like, select you and zoom in?
Or... Yeah, I guess. I don't know. Yes, it does.
So,
Whenever I speak, I see waves come out of my image. Look at my manly voice booming.
Playing that
fire booming.
Emblem. I've never played a Fire Emblem game.
Me neither.
Yeah, just don't need her with the new support. It's like they didn't give her anything.
Yeah, it's a shame.
Yubel needs more support, please. No.
No.
The only 2006 anime I ever watch is
the closest that fucking is going to be getting.
Generic dark support would be good.
Yeah. Fucking Allure Darkness needs to come off the list. I mean, come on. It's not even like you plus off it. You fucking even out off it.
Oh, I got absolutely nothing.
Damn.
Yeah. I wish I had a fucking card that could pay 800 life points to search for anything. Instead, all I got is a fucking cloggy-ass hand of just nothingness.
Oh, that's a beautiful hand.
Yeah, oh, man, this deck is going to be so bad, but so good.
Is it your Necros?
No.
Can we say so bad?
No, it's not. There's like four or five versions I have, but...
And you chose the ass one. Awesome.
No.
Yes.
I just made it bad.
The fuck? Tribute set, really. Nigga, just end this duel. Hurry up and win.
I don't know what's taking so long. He's playing, hey. Please.
Seriously, like, hurry up and fucking win. Like, what is taking you so long? Playing Cleese, I got a garbage-ass hand. Like, just hurry up and win, man. You got to.
Now, you see, if this was Yu-Gi-Oh! Anime, you'd top deck like a boss right now. Well, this would be a 20-part duel.
You would draw, like, 3-part of greeds and all the Exodia pieces.
You would. You'd be like, pot of greed! Oh, Exodia and pot of greed! Pot of greed! Oh, Exodia and pot of greed! Pot of greed! Oh, Exodia! I win! GG! Scrub, get wrecked!
Heart of the cards. I believe in my friends. Which entitles me to win every duel.
Yes. And then you'd have Marek. Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridge series.
I only made it through, like, the first 1.5 episodes.
Oh, damn.
I got spoiled by Dragon Ball Z, The Abridge. Like, it just wasn't as good, so I stopped.
And what's it once in with Marek / Melvin? What's it when in the show Marek is looking in the mirror? With little Karibo has Marek go, "Would you fuck me? I'd fuck me. God, like what?
Yeah, that's not weird.
Yeah, that was a pretty good duel, huh, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was great. It was entertaining and great.
Best duel ever, 10 out of 10.
I don't even care if they fucking ban almost every Klee card in your fucking deck. You will still never be as low as tier as my fucking garbage ass you felt that. So please keep that away from me.
Let's see. Boom. No. Boom, 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 beep. Boom.
Goddamn. 4evrEpic with those amazing fucking styling vocals. as he makes his deck. Now I know how you make your decks. I've got to get some fat beats.
Dude, I'm listening to music right now. It's life. It's Bay.
No,
Melvin!
I'm gonna hold off on that version now for a while. I don't want to bust out that version and have it be all great and then just it gets hit on the upcoming list like every single fucking band list hits Yubel in some way.
But they need to hit generic cards to kill specific decks. That makes the most sense.
Yeah.
Yep. That's how we do it.
I mean, it's not like they knew they were going to release an archetype that relied on those cards at all.
Nope.
It's not the archetype's fault for abusing them. It's the generic cards for being available to everyone. It's their fault.
So, nope. I'll hold off.
Did my dueling network just freeze?
I don't know, maybe.
I think everything's frozen. Oh my god.
Your PC?
I'm a Disney movie.
No, you can't let it go. Let it go, man.
A magnetic turtle.
Oh no.
Lumina.
Everything's froze. I can hear you, but like I can't do anything.
Doesn't that say when it's milled by a monster effect? No.
Yeah.
No. Monster effect.
Yeah, exactly.
Not yep, fucking frozen. Wolf.
Alright, I'm gonna have to leave and come back really quick.
Alright.
Bye, Felicia.
My name's Shakisha, not Felicia.
Go down.
Bye. Monster effect. Read the card.
What do you mean, read the card? This is Yu-Gi-Oh! You don't need to read. Fuck. Scrub, you don't need to read. This man is playing Light Swans. He ain't got time to read, and he's gotta go fast like Sonic.
Really?
Stonzy, shut the fuck up with that Heart of the Card bullshit you uploaded. Really, Cam, do I really have to go and bust out the fucking ghost tricks and beat the shit out of you again? Mr. I gotta go, my girlfriend. Fucking played ghost tricks against the guy, and then as soon as I start locking his ball, he's like, oh, gotta go, my girlfriend. I'm like, sure you do. All right, don't worry about it. Yay, Beatrice, you're going to be super expensive.
Probably.
Yeah.
Ah. Jesus.
Now make a fucking Beals, because what does he do against Beals?
Yeah. I could probably make a rank 4. A rank 4 to handle it.
Yeah. Especially the or Michael. Yeah.
Yeah.
You don't want to attack into that obvious Raikou?
Damn. Damn. He skips it up hella quick. Woo!
Yes. Oh, God. As the clip says, get your ass whooped. Get your fucking ass whooped.
Because Life Forms is an easy duel. Easy deck to play. It's skillish trash. Like, it will always be skillish trash.
It's totally skill. Such skill, isn't it? I mean, you've got to just mill cards. How is that not skilled? Come on.
Skillish trash.
You salty, bruh. You jelly.
No, we're not even going to talk about Pokemon, man. We're not even going to talk about
God.
Pokemon. Don't even get on it.
In Pokemon Sun and Moon, I just can't wait for the third game, Pokemon Uranus. I can't wait for Gen 8, Pokemon Butt Clench. That's going to be a good game.
What a great opening hand.
Let's see. Jesus, fuck!
Come on, man. At least I got Dark Grapher.
And Veiler. If he Veilers you now.
He's playing a 60-card deck. Maybe I'll get lucky and he's just a scrub.
Guess who's back, 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 guess who's back,
back again. Bitch is back. Bitch is back, guess who's back.
Please tell me my deck saved.
I'm watching Dual Destinies now.
Yay.
Oh, damn. What are you up to on it?
Oh my god! Fucking Februrary! Damn it! He's running to 60 card deck! Come on!
I'll play!
Fuck!
You're not allowed to have nice things. This has been established. This is like a rule of the universe. What did you expect? Did you really think you were gonna get like anything done at all?
Oh my god! Just get wrecked. As the clip goes, get your ass whooped. Get your fucking ass whooped.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Look at this man with his expectations.
Wow.
You need to lower those.
Come on, man. How? 60 card deck, first turn Thunder King. Oh my god. Number generator, yep. Why? And of course I draw Ultimate Nightmare and Terror. Like, oh, thank you for giving me my Tinker at one, though. I appreciate that.
I mean, I guess you can Silent Doom. You can't stop that. That's not inherent, is it?
No, that's not inherent, so you can't stop this.
Unfortunately, when you go synchro, then you're going to eat a fat dick, but, you know.
That's fine, because I'm just going to...
Super nice, yeah.
Yep, super nice. Oh, my God. Fucking generator, I swear to God, I want to murder you in cold blood.
He's going to be like, that's an effect monster.
Set card be bottomless or something.
Solemn warning, I'm guessing.
Okay.
Solemn warning.
Okay, that's in my hand. This is in my hand.
Maxi.
No, bottomless on summon. That point,
yeah,
just
bottomless on summon. Yeah, I would scoop. Oh, yeah, come on.
The one time you opened decently, and this man drops a Thunder King.
I didn't even open up decently. I opened up garbage.
Well, at least you opened up well enough to fucking get your playoff.
I just happened to draw into the Tinker. Like, it's the only thing that's saving me right now. Supervise. Gives me the effect.
I think he means when you use the effect, he's got a response. So either like Fiendish Chain or Solemn Strike. No?
Hmm.
We'll go ahead and Synchro Summon. I guess it really doesn't matter who I Synchro Summon into because I'm going to get fucked up by...
Go Quasar!
Yes.
What's the card that I probably will never use in this duel? Probably Void Ogre.
Yubel!
Yes, you bet. Sad thing, that's probably true.
Sure.
Supervise effect.
Anchor effect. Supervise.
No. I think you should totally go into rated with your decks.
Ooh, that's a good idea.
This stream. Yeah. Rated Yubel, let's do it.
That might be the most competitive thing I've ever heard in my life.
Yes.
I'm gonna be fucked up by my fucking 60 card deck. Like, what?
What?
The fuck,
no,
is
you're
going
not.
On?
This is okay. Fair.
Oh dear God.
I just put you on the bottom.
Maybe it's the other one.
Next time, man. You search your deck, you have to check.
Yep. Well, I guess. You got your bell in the road?
Nope.
Oh.
Okay.
No.
About time for Insta-Fusion Norton, right?
Ooh, that's a good idea.
That's a good, about a good time for that. Go ahead, Insta-Fusion Norton. Do it. Do it, you fucking son of a bitch.
Just do it!
Okay, Shyla.
Good. See, at least you get my name right.
Are you fucking shitting me?
Oh, come on.
Oh, come on! Really? Really? I'm gonna kill myself! God damn it! Oh, why? How? Alright, if no one believes in the fucking number generator now, you gotta believe in this shit!
What is it? But what if his deck is 30 cards at one?
Holy shit!
What if this is 30 cards that are all limited?
Oh my fucking god. Wow. That's gone. Wow. Just end myself. Like, what the fuck is going on here?
Did he banish it? Oh no. Good. Oh, thank you. Well, at least he didn't banish it. If he was smart, he'd have banished it.
Wow. In Zombie World 2? Well, I'm fucked.
Good thing you're not playing Monarchs.
Jesus Christ. And he gets the melee? Well, fuck. You can do something, maybe. I mean,
he could hit that quit button.
Yeah. I guess you can spin the BLS away.
Or he can spin his right hand on top of his deck.
Yeah, or he can just dark hole his board and just see what happens.
I might just dark hole his board and see what happens, but he'll probably
go into Exiton.
I wish.
Yes.
I fucking wish. Now I can't even use Doom Shaman. It'd be
how?
I can just throw the Dark Hole at him and hope for the best, even though he probably has the Plague Spreader in hand and then he has the melee in the graveyard that he milled. So I'm probably going to be fucked over anyway, so fuck it, let's just go with it. I'm literally going to get my ass beat by a 60-card deck who just happened to open up the number generator tits against me in every single play.
Oh, are you saying you want people to use 60-card decks more often?
Yes.
Go ahead, summon Plague Spreader. Go ahead, summon it.
And fun fact for you, I only run one Plague Spreader. I don't know how I got it. Oh. No.
I can't believe this shit.
Fucking BLS and Riot. It's not even like they were number generated cards that wouldn't fuck you up. They were perfect number generated cards that would fuck you up. That's what makes it worse.
Well, I'm sitting here drawing fucking Ultimate Nightmare and Terror in the ultimate hand. He's getting BLS and fucking Thunder King. Alright, that's fair. Mm-hmm. Oh, you mean the malicious that you luckily milled? Because it's so skill?
No, that is skill.
No, that I don't play ranks. There's no reason for me to play ranks.
Apparently that guy just messaged me. Apparently he doesn't have any fun decks, so...
Wow, and that is exactly 23. Wow.
You should lose 20.
And then I draw Silent Doom. Come on, man. Come on, man. Oh, my G-G. God. Get fucking wrecked. Number generator. G-G, fucking man. Number generator. G-G. God. G-G. Oh, my God.
Too good.
So much skill. Oh, I milled the Maui. Skill.
You got outplayed. What are you talking
skill.
About?
You just got, you just got 2 hours skill. It's too good for you, man. You're just trash. Scrub level confirmed. On stream, live.
Exposed.
Exposed!
I don't know, spell nostalgia. That's terrible. I know it's not even close to spelling that shit.
Come, 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 What? Cookies. Actually, I actually have cookies. Hang on, BRB.
Why do I keep on drawing terror? I think I've drawn terror every single fucking hand.
Ooh, that's a beautiful hand you got there. So you just cookie, yes. Yeah, I think he means cocky.
I think he means cocky too, but cookie, like...
cookie.
Yeah. Cookies are life.
Oh, what a beautiful hand.
Her hand is so broken, and...
Your hand is just so broken, it just makes dumpster babies cry. Wait, what? Shout out to dumpster babies.
You're the real MVPs.
That pro has always been better in the finesse and entertainment purpose. No. Oh. I'm in why.
I wonder.
Has always been on the end. It's my first YouTube video. Always been on VN. Actually, no, because that wasn't Diamond White.
There were a few episodes that were on DevPro. That was it, really. I think it was Zombie Vice Yubel. A couple of episodes were on DevPro.
I think, really?
Yeah. Because they didn't have it on DN yet, and you were like, oh, I want to try it, because you had Super Vice off, I think. No, that was the time when Super Vice got super jealous of Zombie Vice Yubel, and it didn't want to work at all as soon as you put Zombie Vice Yubel on the list. It stopped working. It was like, nope. See? I know more about you than you do about you.
I'm normal. What are the odds he's going to pendulum summon? It's either yes or yes.
I've been between 7 and 2. Yeah, he's going to pendulum summon. He's going to pendulum summon the shit out of me. Let's go.
What? How come you're not in this room, Epic? Get in this room.
I'm building a deck.
I don't need your excuses, you young whippersnapper.
Excuses make the world go round.
You whippersnapper.
Waka flocka.
No.
Oh, there's this Honey Nut Cheerios commercial going on right now, and I really like this one. They're all dancing and I can't dance like they can.
What Honey Nut Cheerio commercial?
What
are you talking about?
Leave the room.
Which one?
Yeah, leave the room.
The one with the dancing.
Even I know that. Well, I don't, but still, shut up.
The one with the dancing, man.
The Honey Nut Cheerio commercial? Or just Cheerio commercial?
Or it might just be Cheerios. I don't know. Why, does it really? Is that?
Yeah, it kind of matters, because they have different commercials.
Well, I mean, there's only one commercial with the dancing, though.
It's
either Cheerios or Honey Nut, but it's definitely dancing.
Is it recent?
I would say so.
Oh. A beautiful, beautiful, beautiful top deck. I guess you can also play your Circle Jerk and summon a thingy.
If I wanted to.
Yeah.
Ah, the classics. The classics, people. The classics.
Ladies and gentlemen, Yubel.
Yep, Sacred Phoenix plus Tear. That is,
yes.
The nostalgia.
Oh god. That is like the best. It's just a shame it's not as consistent to do. But it is so good. So, in the new premium gold, has Viking Island been confirmed yet?
Nope.
Fucking son of a bitch.
If they put it in gold, then
I might actually
come into three.
No, yeah. Fuck you. No. Fuck you. I will beat your ass and throw your babies into the dumpster. They will be dumpster babies.
What's up, Omega?
No, fine. I'll help you do it.
Oh, damn, okay, that must fucking do it.
Like, fear into people's hearts. Instead, it's just like, pendulum summon. Oh, they died, pendulum summon. Oh, they died, pendulum summon.
What do you mean? It's two skill.
Oh, wow.
You're getting outplayed, like, clearly.
Well, no more Yubel plays this rest of this duel. Yep.
Oh, fuck.
Wow, and I was going to draw off the nightmare, too. That's no surprise.
Yay. What? Where did that master come from?
Who reads cards? That's against the rules.
Nah.
Screw the rules, I have green hair.
Stop.
Never.
It's pretty sad that dude only has 23.
I know, yeah. For how fucking big and strong he is, 23.
Is he level 6?
Yeah.
What? Damn. You can Stormforce this?
Yes, apparently you can do it. That's not good. That's not bad, actually.
Alright, so
oh my god, imagine doing that to Monarchs. Imagine doing that to Monarchs, just storm forth one of your Monarchs, then this thing's effect, banish your other fucking Monarch, eat my babies.
Wait, what's your effect? This card is so you can activate the effect during your end phase. Can I one more? Blah, 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 blah. Ugh, I'm not sure if I want to do that. This card in your march is destroyed. Didn't I destroy him last turn? And he didn't get his effect?
Yeah, I think he forgot.
Yeah, it's optional.
Yeah.
I guess it's better than...
I'd still murder that Aether, because fuck that guy.
And the law.
No, I don't want Aether to go.
Why? Because he might pendulum zone it back?
Yeah, because I don't want him to pendulum zone it back.
I guess.
I guess I can just go ahead and kill his dragoons, let him get the search, it'll be in the extra deck. Now, if he pendulum summons a whole bunch, and I'm fucked. I'm wondering if I should kill it or let it live.
I'd let it live for now.
But if I let it live and he has a level 4, he'll see with it.
Hmm.
Decisions. Choices.
I think I'm okay for right now. Just wondering if I'm gonna ever, like, win a duel this entire stream.
Nope,
that doesn't seem like it.
Can you remind me what deck you're playing again?
Leaf.
Shut up, Wesley. Shut up, Wesley.
Well, if you could set up your pendulum scales again, you can go ahead and pendulum summon one more time, but my Sacred Phoenix is coming back. So the choice is yours, sir. This goddamn, like, the pendulum mechanic is just too strong. I can't eat him. I'm dying. So he just top decks Plague Spreader? Is that how it works?
Yep. Because fuck you. GG. Right. Two skill.
Alright.
Outplayed?
All yeah, right. get outplayed, you scrub.
Alright. Sure.
What the fuck do you do to him now?
Attack him with Ultimate Nightmare and he takes
all
damage.
I lied because I knew publishing that I was using assist, but you have an
extraordinary So he top deck Plague, huh? Okay.
Make I guess you could make a Goya. Or are you going to be really weird and you're going to sink your fucking Plague and your Beals into like a Leo? That'd be... No, I wouldn't recommend that.
No, because you are the target.
I know, but I'm saying that's something that he might do. Okay. Nope. Going into a 6.
What the... Okay.
Because she doesn't have the decency, the humanity to do it to my face. 3 years.
3 years, I worked with this terrorist. Never once has she had a nice thing to say. And she goes ahead and she finds that this is crap.
So it literally comes down to his top decks next turn.
Which means it's not looking good for you.
Yeah, really. And it comes down to his top deck and it does not look
Wait, good. Did you just do burn damage to him?
Yeah, I can fuck him up. Like, he will die.
But that Beals is going to be like... really strong.
I don't give a shit about the... What's the... So? What the fuck is Beals going to do the Ultimate Nightmare?
He can run you over.
Eat a deck? No, he can't.
Hello?
He doesn't get destroyed.
But he still takes the damage.
Oh, right. Wait, is that simultaneous?
Yes! I think. No, wait.
Because he could tie the game.
How can he tie the game?
If you both take the damage at the same time.
Do you not know Yubel?
No, apparently he doesn't.
I forgot.
Leave this stream right now.
Get out of my house. I'm not in your house. Get out of it again.
Listen. If somebody top decks a monkey board, I promise I'll leave.
You know, if he top decks monkey board, I will leave.
No, I'm talking about the whole stream. Like, if it even happens once, I'll just leave. That's a promise.
And you gain
someone come at us with monkey board.
You're fat. Yep.
Yeah, go. Yeah, you get
it. I forgot that you don't take the bad damage.
Nigga, what are you doing?
He's putting them on.
How many do you need to put on?
3,000 of them, clearly.
Over 9,000.
Really?
I don't understand the point.
I don't understand the point either.
I guess he's putting them on so it's like that it's...
Or you just write it down.
Or you could just be like, hey, it's 6,000.
I mean, addition is hard for some people.
Let's make a bet right now. He topped Dr. Geki. Let's go. He topped Dr. Geki. Let's go.
Nope.
What does that do?
It fucks your shit up. I don't know.
You destroy this card, then end the battle phase. Wow, so he did actually top deck into something that helps.
Damn.
He bought himself a turn.
Yeah. I can't believe this man actually put 30 fucking counters on his shit. Now, can I top deck that Twin Twister, though? No. Alright. No? Just going through the battle phase. So he top decked something to save him. Mhm. All right, now go ahead and top deck or Geki for me. Go ahead. Go. Do it. What do you do?
Fuck does he do?
You don't have a card to discard, so.
Exactly. So he loses.
Yeah, so you lose. That's it. Alright, GG. That's not what you need to top deck. I'll just attack your bills and you'll die. I'll take that 6,000 and die. Ah, yes.
No. The guy who was dueling Cleese and stuff, he goes, lull the door, Yubel in, must resolve as a draw because Beals can stack infinite. But you don't take any damage from attack, from battles involving the card.
Yeah, I don't take any damage.
He can be about 20,000, Beals can, but you don't take any damage, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, Beals, you can stack up to fucking infinity, I don't care, but you're taking that damage.
I know, I think you would care. You would care a little bit.
Now, I think the person owning that...
Now, if you top decked that Regeki, then yeah, I would definitely care. Yeah. I would be so sad, I would have cried.
If you top decked that Book of Moon...
That's fine. What does Book of Moon do?
It sets your Yubel.
And?
I need to read that card again. Wait, is it at the start of the damage step, or like...
I have to be in a face-up attack position to flick the damage, but I can't be destroyed by battle, and I take no battle damage or continuous.
Oh, right. Those are parts of the continuous ones.
Okay. Yep, so... And? Book of Moon? And?
Fairy Meteor Crush, get at me.
How does this sun devoid every single way of me and increasing my sodium level?
Listen...
At the Fire King Island.
Alright, I'm almost done with the deck that's about to crush your hopes and dreams, so...
Okay.
If you could just give me a little more time.
No, okay. You don't get any more time. It's time for you to die.
Oh, damn.
Is that a challenge?
Yes.
Why? Is that a challenge that you can't back up? Is that really what's happening right now?
Fight, 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 fight.
String chat, no one is saying anything. I'm so disappointed in you all lurking. How dare you? You're almost as bad as Minecraft creepers. I did say almost. No, nothing's quite that bad.
Let's see. Alright, version 1.0 is finished.
Alright. Holy shit. No. Not Michelon.
No.
Last time I saw this card, it almost won a game.
Last time I fucking faced this card was a couple of days ago with DDDs, and the guy was like double or triple Marshmallow. I had the arc on the board, so I was facing Burn, so every time like his Marshmallow got flipped up when I attacked into it and it went 1,000, it healed me for 1,000 instead. And then I just made the DDD fusion that gives them all piercing, and I just fucking attacked the shit out of his Marshmallow.
Oh yeah, that one DDD fusion that everyone knows.
I forget his name, but
listen, I don't know what any of that archetype does.
Well, that's because you're a scrub.
I've beat it plenty of times.
And you can still play the deck better than me.
that's because you're a scrub, Epic, alright? I'm sorry.
1v1 me, bro. Quick scope.
Oh, damn. I would, but I'd make you cry with my anime top deck skills, so fuck you.
Listen.
I just play something with Pendulum's top deck of Monkey Board and you'd have nightmares.
I won't let it get that far. I can't. It's for my own health.
No. I'll make your heart explode by fucking top decking Monkey Board on you.
Let's see. What else can I throw in here?
Your deck?
Nah, it wouldn't fit.
Oh, damn. Too small. Too small, eh? Fuck.
How does that work?
I don't know.
How is it too small to fit into something? Like,
it'd be too small, and the gap would be too small.
So no, stop.
Shut up. Shut up.
You're trying too hard. You tried so hard, but you didn't get very far.
Damn. In the end, it didn't even matter.
No, in the end, it completely mattered. It mattered a lot.
Leaf? Leaf, ancient leaf. Daniel's favorite.
No, don't even start with the Pokemon. We're not gonna start. Holy shit.
Holy
back. No. Bear says when you just inflict damage, right? No, it says
tier. No.
You wish. Yeah, I'll attack your defense points monster. Defense points monster, take damage, search with bear. You wish.
GG, fuck you. Two skill.
Go.
Alright, now top deck, fucking... something. Like, make him put all his monsters to defense and hit him with a Dark Mirror Force. Go. Forever make a chaos. Shout out to you. You probably have nightmares still on that. I think like, oh yeah, just keep in defense. He's like, you know, in case he has a Mirror Force. Dark Mirror Force. Sure. You really torrentialed Fire Kings.
I mean, some people don't know.
How do they not know? It's right there on the
card. I've played people who didn't know what Necros did, so anything is possible.
Yeah, but Necros suck.
Woo! No, like, how do you not know what Necros do?
Yeah, I know.
Like, how do you actually have to read every card? Like, is it really that bad?
Apparently.
Yeah.
Almost as bad as you with that deck.
Listen, I will trash everybody.
You lost. You lost that.
You lost. Suck.
Except that one person.
You lost that fucking
lost. And you barely won the fucking first one.
I could have done stuff earlier.
So you like 50 turns later. Like, don't worry about it, bro.
I didn't want a minus.
Mm-hmm, sure. Like, 50 turns into duel one. Like, oh, I'm summoning Trishula. Look at Necros with two guns, man. Like, what?
Listen.
No. Necros suck and you suck. Go away.
If you had a deck, right?
And if you needed a
bunch
dream.
Of stuff turn one and lose, or you can wait, you know, feel
turn
each other
one,
out.
It's
Mike Tyson, Manti Pacquiao style, you know what I mean? Like
turn one, you were like turn 30. You were like turn 325.7. Fucking, like, don't worry, bro. I'm gonna treat. Oh, look at Necros before they got hit. They're like trishing you, locking you with that degen and all that good shit. And then now it's like, oh, don't worry, I'll trish you in like 7 turns. Don't worry about it. Like, okay.
Yo.
Shut up. Necros are bad and you're bad. Go away.
Dark Mirror Force is getting that reprint and Mega,
watch out.
Everybody's gonna play it.
Everyone's gonna play it.
Oh, are you ready to lose now?
Sure.
Oh, damn. Just don't play Necros, because then he might actually win.
Listen.
We're not gonna talk about the Necros now, are we? No? Okay, don't worry about it. Don't worry. I think we all know how Necros are after seeing that video.
Are you hosting, or am I hosting?
You host.
Okay.
It's so you can put some stupid message.
Hey, you thought I was going to choose scissors! Scrub!
You betrayed yourself.
Hey, my rule is I don't choose rock. I never said anything about paper ever before.
Holy shit. This fucking hand, though.
What the fuck is that hand?
I don't know.
Holy shit. It's interesting. Let's put it that way.
Oh, you're playing this deck. Okay, whatever. You only won because of luck, man.
No. If you would see this hand, this ain't luck at all. This hand is like, what?
This hand is so weird, it makes you feel drunk just watching it.
Yeah, it's a party.
Hey. Yes, you're a Jeremy Johns man. Yes, I like you already, yes. Yes, party.
Alright. What is the most powerful deck to ever exist?
Xodia.
You're right.
Oh, wow.
Dragon Rulers 2K16 confirmed.
All right, let me see you try to do no fucking dragon release.
Let's do this.
I'm gonna draw a card, okay?
Sure.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna do that, okay? Kind of.
Oh, welcome to Shady Walk.
I'm just gonna do that, and I'm gonna pay another 1,000.
At Shady Walk, we suck your cock. Wait, what?
And then let's do this. Discard that.
So are you using, like, the old Mythic Dragons, the Water and the Earth one, to go along with the babies that are all the other elements?
That's been a good idea.
Nigga!
You didn't do that, you're a fucking idiot! Oh my god, you're trash! I thought that's what you were doing!
That was the original plan, but then I changed it on purpose.
No, you just didn't think of that at all. You're bad. Go away.
Listen, I didn't actually play Dragon Rulers. I played Lovels. And I wrecked Dragon Rulers every time.
Sure you did. You did.
Don't talk to me forever.
Fuck you.
For the rest of your life.
Fuck you. Bye, Felicia. Bye, Felicia.
See you later, Felicia Day.
You're dead to me. How am I supposed to win with Magic Cylinder now, huh?
Not my problem.
It is your problem.
Not my problem.
Welcome to Shitty Walk, where we suck your cock. Wait, what?
Wait, so can you now no longer do damage? Or battle damage?
No,
no, can't. No, I use the first effect. Not the second effect. Only, I can only not do damage on the second effect.
Because I didn't feel like reading the cards.
Hey, Epic is too pro. He knows how to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Therefore, he doesn't need to read the cards. That's like rule one. Rule one, you don't read your opponent's
I'm
cards.
I'm glad someone knows how to play.
Yeah, rule one, you don't read your opponent's cards. Rule two, MST negates.
Alright, so I pitched the Malefic Cyber End for my first play the first time. Then I pitched the Malefic Cyber End for my Twin Twister. Can you guess what the last card in my hand is?
Exodia, clearly.
Oh, of course, duh. Let's go. Get that Ruffian effect.
Oh shit, music in the background.
Oh yeah, the proposal by Sandra Bullock and that other guy was on some channel. And now it's the credits.
I'm gonna propose something. I'm gonna propose that Daniel shoves his nuts in your mouth.
Objections?
Nope. Overruled. Overruled. That's not how it goes in the games.
What's the most skillful card in the game again?
Soul Charge.
Oh, crap. Now, you have Gustav, so I'm not going to do anything stupid. Looks like I'm going to do something stupid. Okay.
Who are you summoning?
I don't know yet.
No, remember, you have to tell
Stop
me.
Stop putting all this pressure on me!
Are you summoning, huh?
Fucking hell. Epic just sounded like that bloody, that guy from who's like, leave Britney alone, except I'm gonna be like this for Epic. Leave Epic alone!
Alright.
Screw it!
Monsters!
YOLO!
Unsummon, effect. I'm gonna make Dora unaffected, Poppy Redem.
Wait, why?
Gee, I can't imagine why.
Durkane, discard its attaching sea material and send to a graveyard to activate a monster effect. You can target one card on your opponent controls and destroy it.
Oh, the material, right.
Yep. Yeah. Okay. So pop that for me, and Dora unaffected.
So good luck castelling now, bitch.
That's great.
Yeah.
This was all part of the plan.
Okay.
Sure it is. All right,
then.
He is so going to top deck a fucking penguin soldier against you again.
Oh, I should have put that in here.
I mean, do you run...
We're definitely going 2 out of 3, just so you know.
I mean, do you run Star Eater? Go ahead and run Star Eater.
Let's see.
Sure.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Oh crap, I have a field spell. Yep. No!
Oh my god, you're awful.
Nice Yubel deck.
Nice. Whatever the fuck that abomination is.
Dragon rulers!
Was.
They're called dragon rulers!
That just looked like you were randomly putting shit together.
Isn't that what dragon rulers is?
No, dragon rulers are actually decent. Your deck's trash.
What? But they have dragon rulers in the name. That makes it dragon rulers.
Nope. Fuck you.
Interesting. Interesting play. Very, very interesting. Oh, right. That.
Whose TV is that in the background?
Mine. I can't find the remote either. Like,
I can't remember.
I mean, I could look for it. Okay. I give up.
Damn. Oh, hold on. I could look for it. I give up.
You can look for the remote after you catch these hands.
Oh, damn.
Or cracks, or whatever it turns out.
There we go. Mute. There. You happy?
No. You're still here. That's why I'm not.
Oh, don't worry. I'll snap my neck soon.
All right, good. Just hurry up.
Holy shit, I'm gonna get ran over by a baby fucking army the next
week. Don't you see how strong this
time that's ever happened? Oh my god, I think that's the first time I've ever seen that happen.
Tier Zero needs to be banned today. Confirmed.
God damn.
So hang on, you made a dragon ruler deck and you didn't put the mythic dragons in, you didn't put like any trolley shit like penguin soldier in. What are you doing?
I put magic cylinder in.
No, penguin soldier. Or get out. Tits or get the fuck out. Like, hey. That's what it's like.
Hi.
Right. Penguin soldier or get the fuck out.
This is... okay, so we're just gonna not let that happen.
Okay. Yeah. You were really hoping he'd negate that, or not negate it, on effect, wouldn't you?
Yeah, like, block it.
Not really?
Yeah, just then... like... Yeah, no, not really, no.
That wasn't the plan at all, man.
No, of course it wasn't. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll activate my field spell because it looks better.
Sure.
Alright. I should have really put a Leo in this deck.
Yes, you should have put a
Even though I can't even run that over.
You should have put a lot in this deck, really.
Ooh, idea.
I thought you meant the fucking Monarch then for a minute. Oh my god.
No, I put my mixtape in the graveyard.
Alright.
Rar.
In effect, and then get rid of that bitch.
Yeah.
Sure. Oh, snap, get wrecked.
Snap.
The right. Place!
Okay.
What's your favorite card in this kind of situation?
I don't know.
Black Sonic.
Oh, fucking Norden. Like I said, see, that's how it's not like Wolfbite. I already stopped your normal summon. Your play should be over, but no. Norden.
What do you mean, Norden's... Norden's
what does that word mean?
Norden's flat. How dare you, you screw up. Norden is completely flat.
I don't know what the word over means.
Nope, fuck you.
Wow, this is actually funny.
GGRE. Oh my god.
This is actually funny.
Epic, slow down. Why didn't you go into the bloody guy who's like a scrap dragon and pop your field spell, pop one of his back row, or pop the field spell, pop his field spell?
I don't remember. Because
he's trying to go for game.
Is he?
Yeah. I guess. Why do I have two water materials? What's going on?
Because stuff. Reasons.
So you didn't want to hit me directly with that goodness?
I didn't use the effect.
Oh, okay. That's fine. Yeah.
I should have though, because I saw that coming like a mile away. Oh my god, stop it!
No! Fucking Thomas is here and he's pissed.
Wait.
What, dollar effect? Sure.
Yeah.
Ask me if I give a shit.
I mean, I would, but... you know... Come on!
Nope. Hey, you Norden me, so fuck it! I wasn't planning on using Yubel anyway.
I know! That's the whole point of this deck!
Oh yeah, double Dora, now you're dead. Dora, she be exploring your asshole.
Whatever.
Beat that ass!
How much did I even have? 22? That's 1,000? Whatever.
That's a feel to have absolutely nothing. You thought that you had that shit. You thought you were cute with your fucking Norden.
Whatever, man.
Summon a boost dweller. He's gonna use your belt now. You're on your end face. Pop that for me.
Doesn't it say face up?
No, just a target.
No, what?
Yep.
No.
Why?
Yeah, you can target a card on your opponent. Your opponent controls, destroy it. Pop that for me. You're on your end face.
I'm gonna...
I'm gonna have to pop that for me, bitch. Pop it! No! No! I didn't draw battle phase.
No. I get to summon this card.
No!
Read it, man.
No!
That's what it does.
Yes, of course. Makes perfect sense. Fuck you.
Right, it's actually in defense mode, so you can't do anything.
Fuck you.
Next.
All right, game three. It's
game three. That's it. You want to run this back again?
You know what? I might have to switch it up. If you're gonna use that OP deck, I'll just have to use a deck that's even more OP.
Oh damn!
You want me to switch decks? I can switch decks.
No! No! Please.
Yeah.
Please use that deck. I got an idea for you.
I already know what deck you're gonna use. I already know.
You really don't, though.
I do.
You really don't. Like, listen, I will never use the same deck twice on this live stream. Like,
I do. I know exactly what deck you're about to use.
Okay, you know what? Before we start, but when we're in the rock, paper, scissors, you tell me. And if you get it right, okay?
Then you'll quit?
Yu-Gi-Oh?
Sure.
I'll die.
All right, one guess.
All right, I get one guess. One guess,
and if he wins, he quits Yu-Gi-Oh. We're seeing it live on stream. All right, people.
You saw it here first, folks.
No one else in stream chat is saying anything. Goddamn, you look.
They have nothing to say. They're just like, these three are idiots. They're talking enough for all of us combined.
We don't need to talk. These three are just chatting away. Fuck it.
All right. I'll stick with trains. You'll use a different deck. And if I guess what it is, you quit Yu-Gi-Oh forever.
Oh, damn. All right, pressure's on, Daniel.
Of course.
Go ahead, host.
Go on. Beat that ass.
All right.
All right.
What is it?
Kaijus.
Huh?
Kaijus.
He's gone silent.
I swear to God, if I see a kaiju, you're quitting Yu-Gi-Oh! Forever.
Yu-Gi-Epic, you're out of Yu-Gi-Oh! Forever. Fuck you. Wow. Close your channel down.
Wow.
He's gone oddly quiet.
Stop clicking random shit! I can't even fucking do it. That was right. Catch your ass pegged. Out of all the decks in Yu-Gi-Oh, catch your ass pegged.
Yes. Quit Yu-Gi-Oh forever.
Quit Yu-Gi-Oh forever. I call this shit.
Chill out. You're not that cool.
I bet you there are some fucking kaijus in there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, crap. I didn't even read my own card. Great.
Exactly. Get wrecked, you bitch.
You know what? I'm just going to take that back just to show
you. No, it was a misclick, man.
It was a misclick, man.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Uh-huh. I'm in tears.
Oh, my God. There's some kaijus in there, aren't there?
Mm-hmm. I know there's some kaijus.
I made this deck before kaijus even existed.
And then you added some kaijus in? Yeah. No. Alright, then fine. At the end of the deck, reveal your entire deck, put it all into the fucking graveyard, and if Daniel sees any bloody...
He just clicks your deck.
Yeah.
Alright. So you're not going to quit Yu-Gi-Oh forever. Alright. Can I use my fat?
What's the cost? Yeah.
Pigeon. Alright. Like pitching.
Alright, deck, just give me Toon World. And then I'll be happy.
Nope. Fuck you.
Summon, is that okay?
Okay.
Summon, is that okay?
Is. It's 2800 attack, right?
It's attack and defense are halved when I summon it.
Okay.
So if you're going to think about bombs, so 0, 14.
Yeah.
XC Shulkin. Dora?
Whatever.
Go and fuck that bottomless. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, then I guess I'll go ahead and, what's that? Okay.
Chain and then just fucking, unfect. And then he's like, oh,
breakthrough! Throw it in the graveyard for me!
Sure. The grin effect, pop that for me.
Oh, crap. I forgot.
Yeah, fuck your two masks.
Oh my god! Why?
Yeah!
Because, fuck you?
Just wait till I draw Toon World! Yeah, yeah.
Oh, Felicia.
Alright.
Where's that Toon World now?
Hush!
It's coming. Where's that Toon
World now? It's coming.
Fucking. God damn it. Knight Express Knight is riding a train and now he's going to be riding fucking Epic. Ride him like his bitch.
You can go ahead and get... Oh, my bad.
Wait, if he was riding me, then wouldn't that make...
Can you get rid of that penguin soldier from me?
That mean he'd be riding...
Oh, this man is scared of the penguins!
He'd be riding your
He's
ass.
He's scared of the March of the Penguins!
He'd be riding your ass with his dick in your butt.
Graphic.
Yes.
Alright. Let's start off with this.
And it wouldn't just be mayonnaise there as well. Wink. And now no one wants to watch his stream anymore.
Got it. Can you talk to me for me?
Summon.
Oh yeah, she actually won't die. It just says when a Toon World on your control is destroyed. So, yep. Yeah, that's fine.
I want Dora.
It's oh,
in your graveyard? In my graveyard? Wait, what does it say?
It's either Monster Reborn or I take something out of your grave. Like a Regeki or a Terra, but...
So you want my Dora?
Yeah.
Sure.
Run it back!
Sure.
See, couldn't you have, like, outed me right there, though? Like...
Mm-mm. Well, I guess I could have used for cost.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Mm-hmm. He's too chill about that. I'd be scared, Epic. I'd be very scared. Yep. Just...
Oh my god, stop!
No. 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 Fuck you, scrub.
Stop! Jesus Christ.
So I can't kill your monster, but you still take the damage, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Look at the difference in our life points.
Wait, hold on. Hold on.
No, no, no.
Why are you allowed to attack me? Toon World, you suck!
Cat game.
Game two. Nice Yubel deck.
I summoned Yubel last duel.
Nice Kaiju yeah, deck. Okay. Nice Kaiju deck.
We never agreed this was a Kaiju deck.
Your face agreed what it was, so shut up. Exactly, see?
Why do I even go second?
Because...
Don't even answer that question.
Yes, no, we know. Yeah. We know from that fucking video yesterday you're stupid. Don't worry.
The answer is yes.
The answer is yes. Oh my god. I wonder what he's going to summon.
I really could have stopped everything if I just went first.
Damn. Yep.
That's Yu-Gi-Oh for you. Is fuck you.
I got outplayed because I didn't know what my hand would be.
That's Yu-Gi-Oh for you.
Yu-Gi-Mon. Okay. Yes, this.
Mm-hmm. The only thing I'm wondering is why'd you activate another Breakthrough Skill when you could just use the one in your graveyard?
I realized that as soon as I flipped it.
he's a scrub.
I just didn't want to say anything.
Scrub.
You could have actually done something. You could have saved that Breakthrough Skill. And when I went
to
the game, yeah, you lost because yourself. Good job.
I mean, it's not like... Oh, well, actually, yeah.
Go ahead and mill the top three for me.
I know, it takes a while to, like, click the cards correctly without messing up.
Especially when it's you.
Let's see. I guess I'll do this.
Special summoned by hand by tribute. Send on watch tribute. Okay, so you're just special summoner.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then. I'll do this.
Damn, that's a lot of back row.
I know. That's why I wish I went first.
Lots of back row. Okay.
Don't worry, that face down penguin soldier is going to get you.
This man is really scared of penguin soldier.
Shouldn't I be?
After last week?
Even though I can activate my effect during damage step.
Can you? Right. Hold on, let me read this.
Yes?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I can.
He can.
He doesn't read that way to me.
Well, he can.
I'm making a stream where you playing pens and tag on Death Pro.
What did you attack?
I haven't even attacked yet.
Oh, okay.
Not really? Maybe for some celebration of some sort. The penguin soldier?
Maybe.
Bet you bet who it is, that's why I wasn't going about. Oh,
so I'll just do that.
It's Gemini slots. The only problem is Tomb Kingdom don't protect itself, so yeah.
Door effect on itself, is that okay?
Yeah.
Door can effect, pop your Tomb Kingdom.
I hate you.
Mm-hmm.
No, Elf stays.
No, it says if the tomb
already on the field.
Oh, on the field it's destroyed, alright, yeah.
Stupid tunes!
Hey, you ever wanted to play it? You should have played fucking high tunes, but then you'd have to quit Yu-Gi-Oh forever, so.
I was actually going to play Lovels, but that would have been too broken.
Yeah, that's true.
Normal summons, is that okay?
Yeah.
Oasis, is that okay?
Yeah. And this guy is 28 this time, right?
Yeah, he's 28 right now. You wanna use something?
Yeah. There you go. The bottom is it.
Yep, he is 28.
Just stay out of the graveyard. Do me a favor.
Oh, damn.
Oh, look at this useless top deck. Awesome.
I tell you, all you need to do is top deck and kill this fucking Night Express Knight before I turn defense mode with 3,000 booty. Juicy booty. Yeah,
it's not happening anytime soon.
Oh, God. Daniel, stop. Relax.
No.
Take a chill pill!
No. This man's starting shit. Talking all that good shit.
Nah.
Two cards at one.
Yeah, the number generator is with you, man. I don't know what you're talking about. You got the power of the number generator on your side.
Get go ahead and drop
that. Number generator situation we got going on.
You got the power of love.
It's not like you drawing Oasis multiple times helps at all.
That's at multiples.
Yeah, that's at multiples on my deck. So what do you expect? I run multiples to get multiples.
I run a lot of one-ofs in this deck, I think. I'll check later. Why didn't I go first?
You know what? I don't do that. I don't know why you didn't go first.
Because
tell you the truth.
You're weird.
I usually go second with most decks I ever played, but because I don't really use, I don't usually play decks that run a ton of back row.
So you usually don't play decks.
Excuse me. You want to break? Please kill me.
I wish I had breakthrough. If I had breakthrough skill, I'd be alive. It hurts. It's so bad. Heart of the cards.
Oh my God. Oh shit, he actually got it.
Oh damn.
See, this is the part where I wish I had a breakthrough skill. I lose that anyway. Oh wait, no I don't. What am I saying?
If you control a tumor, you can take control of the monster. It can
top deck that comic can.
Chain.
Okay.
Make myself unaffected by your comic can.
Yep. End turn.
Sure, you can have it. Nice top deck.
I know.
How many of that do you run? One.
I don't know. I told you I built this deck a long time ago.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go on the defensive right now. I got nothing in the door at this current moment.
Epic. So calm down.
I don't run one.
That's not a tune card. Fucking cheap. Nope.
Yeah, you fucking screwed.
Hey, I caught it though. I caught it. That's all that matters.
Nope.
Cheetah. What does this one do?
You don't even know what your deck fucking does.
Hey, that's how you know
you're pro. It's been a while.
That's how you know you're pro when you don't know what your own deck does, alright? Lay off. Man ain't got any chill.
Do you want to read that first sentence for me, sir?
What?
The first sentence of Toon Gemini Elf for me.
I didn't attack with it. I attacked with Dora.
Dora, yeah.
See?
Mm-hmm. What's your line at?
Just because I don't read doesn't mean I can't read.
It just means that it doesn't.
Wow.
Fucking ears, baby.
I mean, I guess I can talk about it too. Twin Twisters?
Oh, come on!
Not these two for me?
It's his fucking babies, like...
Oh my God, really? Did this really just happen?
Yeah,
Wow.
And now, because you don't have Toon Kingdom, your Comic-Con goes bye-bye too, so...
Yep. Yeah. So, yeah. And will you let this attack?
No, because I don't think you just forget me.
Yeah.
You just don't know
what things are hurricane. Yes. Nipples are so hard right now.
Get wrecked, you scrub.
Wow.
If you can top deck, why can't I?
What were those two cards? What were the cards? Oh, okay.
I run like all the trap tricks.
Get wrecked.
Yep.
Oh, them cards would have been beautiful if you'd have lived. Look at them.
Get 2-0'd again? I feel justified for that fucking penguin soldier now.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, fine.
I feel vindicated.
Oh, damn, he's going to play penguins at you.
No. I can bust out the wobbles.
Do it.
That wouldn't save you. Because I would have just went into and summoned my spider.
See, I'm not running any kaijus.
I can run into you. I almost lost that duel. That was almost my fault. That was bad. I almost lost the duel, and that was all almost my fault.
Hey, it's alright. You're not forever epic level bad.
Bruh!
Yeah! Got no chill. Oh my god.
Damn.
Get wrecked.
Seriously.
It's okay. I got
and I run three twin twisters that I didn't see the entire duel, so I was bound to get one of them.
Yeah.
All I need to do was either get twin twister or get another rank 10, and
Dex
was
too weak to Toon World getting destroyed.
Yep.
Which is why it hasn't done anything.
Here we go.
Alright. Damn, this will be it. Can Daniel 6-0 forever epic? Or will it remain like a 4, or will it be a 4-2? I mean, damn.
We're bringing the power today.
Well, damn.
And what's this power that you are the bringing?
Kaijus.
Oh, now it's Kaijus?
I love how he's gone silent now. He's like, oh shit, he's onto me.
No, I'm not using kaijus, I'm using lavas.
Uh-huh. I don't believe you.
Fine, don't believe you. Let's bet on it. Bet on it, bet on it.
Well, all you have to do is just change the deck.
Yeah, exactly.
What the fuck?
Oh, no, but it's this. Oh, I'll just change your deck.
I don't even have a kaiju deck. Do you want me to screenshot all my decks? Like,
yes!
Wow, that's a lot of work, though. I mean, I'll screenshot my deck list options. All right, here.
All right.
Wow, I actually have so many decks that I would have to take, like, 3 screenshots.
Yeah. Don't matter.
Shut up. Shut up.
Shut up, Wesley.
I'm really not lying.
Shut up, Wesley.
You dirty whore. Shut your whore mouth.
Oh. Treymac. Alright, well, cool. Thanks for that, bro, and hope you're having a good time at work anyway.
I think that's another one of my real-life friends. I think that's Billy.
Billy Brake? Is it Billy Brake?
No, not Billy Brake.
Oh, damn.
I was about to say a hell of a lie. I would say, I don't think I have any gay friends. That is a lie. I do have a gay friend.
Hey, you have Epic. At birth.
He's just like, bye. You just gotta allow this man to talk shit.
Epic's just like, see, and this is why I never accept any of your voice calls on Skype.
Yep. Well, you always call me, like, when I'm not at home.
Well, that's because you're always never at home, because guess what? You don't have a home, you orphan.
Okay, I don't have a home. Confirmed. Forever on the ban list.
Hello, what's up with that hashtag?
What? What are you talking about?
Hashtag, you're salty.
Oh, damn.
Ha! He thought I was going to switch it up.
No, I generally...
Ha! He thought I was going to switch it up again!
No, I generally pick scissors.
Kill him! Kill him! Okay. I actually want to go second this time.
Okay. I'm not using trains this time. Damn, it's not fantastic at all. This hand's actually kind of bad.
Well, then I feel bad for you. Oh, insults.
I have one method of... hopefully, I have one method of making it decent. No, that's not what I needed. God damn it.
I'm just waiting to be scared. That's all.
That's annoying.
What are the odds you sign?
Wow, now I get all of it.
So is this a Yubel deck?
No.
No. No.
Where did you ever get that from with the Yubel gone to the grave? Yeah.
It doesn't look like one. I'll send these two. You know how Handmaiden works, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, basically she touches her pussy and then goes off in your face.
Oh, not in your face. No. On your legs, maybe.
Yeah, down your mouth, maybe. Yummy. Yummy.
Let's see.
I didn't want to keep it there, but I had to keep it there just because my hand is so fucking garbage. No, not you.
That just sounded wrong, considering what we were just talking about. I had to keep my hand there.
An ass ton of background. Alright, so I'm going to keep this open.
Wow.
Just garbage, man. On paper.
What?
On the paper, yeah. That looks fine. But...
why?
Because fuck you.
Ew.
On paper, the deck looked fine, but gosh, this opened up like shit. Really, it's just because I didn't open up with any revival. When I don't open up with any revival, we're running triple of everything, too. Huh.
Okay, let's see.
Holy heck, any revival. Just one. All I need is just one, and I will be fine.
Ooh, I should really run. Okay, I really should.
Will you please stop doing Insta-Fusion, Norton?
No, never.
Yes.
Dude, it's like mini rekindling.
So fucking stupid.
I
swear to God, if Konami doesn't hit Insta-Fusion on Norton, I'm gonna fucking rage. Like, it's so fucking stupid.
Rage inbound.
Hit Norton or Riot.
What do I want? Hmm. Okay, actually, I want this card. Yep. Let's go into... dual slash.
Lion power!
Oh, wait, no, I can't make this. I'm not used to Norton.
You scrub.
I like Armadius after all.
Sure.
And then, we'll summon this.
Yeah, and of course, you have an easier normal summon, so that's fair.
Hmm.
See, at least he agrees.
Hmm.
You want to innate?
Nah.
No, keep it like that. Alright, when you go into battle phase?
Yep.
Sure. Just get wrecked.
Oh, take this 200 to the face.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Like his life has lost all meaning.
Let's just do that. Because that's not annoying.
And then we'll put the fucking rabbit back so we don't get it.
Ooh.
I thought that's what you were going to do.
I would have read the effect anyway. But I'm reading the effect as well.
That's a goddamn lie.
Why do you think I'm not doing anything? I forget what this guy does. I forget why I put him in here, to be honest. Oh, that's right. That's right. Alright. Hold on. So, how does this even try and...
It's
when the rabbit activates, or it just automatically
it just automatically returns.
So, in that case, I don't even think I could use Psy for him.
Mm-mm.
No, you can't chain to it. That's what I said, and you should have used it on your turn. But nope.
It's only in the standby phase.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah. During your opponent's standby phase.
Oh well.
But since it doesn't activate, it doesn't start a chain, so I just come back. God, I'm still not getting what I need. Like, I've literally got nothing what I need this entire fucking
game. Jimmy knows a pro hands.
Like, you're probably gonna win this still just because I have nothing.
Bro, like, I might lose this still because you're not doing a certain something. I'm not gonna tell you what that is, but.
No.
Well, it can't be stucking because he's doing plenty of that.
The still is just not going hot for me.
I got you need a lit thank you love.
What the Ooh. Fuck was that?
It was all your fault.
Just garbage in his hand. Is that okay?
I mean, yeah, it's fine.
Is that okay?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Wind up rabbit and wind up semi. Is this 2011?
Yes.
Yeah, it's
fine. We're going back in time.
Or was that 2000? I think it was 2012, to be honest. After you attack.
I know it was before my time.
Alright, yeah, you got this still.
Yep, GG.
I got nothing. I've been drawing into nothing.
And you made phase two. I'm gonna use Omega.
Oh, sure.
That. Now I'm actually confused. Okay.
You should know what bloody deck it is. You've seen it already.
Well, I mean, I don't actually look at the stream when I'm playing him.
No, I mean at the beginning of the bloody stream.
Did you? I wasn't even here at the beginning of the stream.
Well, that's your fault.
Yeah, you were. You're a lying ass. You were. Yeah.
Well, then maybe I was building that Dragon Ruler deck.
Oh, that pro piece of shit one, got you.
Of course.
Okay. Don't run anything decent. Okay.
There's a lot of cards I could draw to get me out of this situation that I'd really appreciate.
Nope. You don't get anything. This is Yu-Gi-Oh.
Nah. Alright.
Jesus Christ, that hand.
Mm-hmm.
Well.
I didn't draw anything this entire fucking duel. Thank you, DN.
Okay, I believe that's two. Ooh, actually, that's perfect.
Ugh.
Pop. Effect. No, let me flex a little bit.
Nope.
Wow. Wow.
Well, what was it? What was your next card?
Regeki.
Oh.
I had Regeki in my hand too.
Wow.
See, you got outskilled.
Outskilled.
Yes, doesn't matter about those other four times.
Take that.
Eat your ass.
Now it's 1-4. Get wrecked.
Yes.
It looked fine on paper. I just didn't draw this or this or this or this. Like, holy shit. That's literally. But, fucking. 12 cards in my deck that I needed to draw and I didn't draw in how many turns?
Jesus Christ. So 3, 6, 9. At least.
And you found.
I would have saved you. Well. Anyone else want to duel?
Well, that man. Hide your kids, hide your wife, hide your kids, hide your wife, hide your kids, and hide your husband, because they're raping everybody out here.
Yes. Hey, that's my song. Stop stealing it, bitch.
Mike!
That song was made after me. Don't you know when I'm in the room, gotta hide your kids, hide your wife?
Hide your kids, hide your wife. They're raping everybody out here.
Shh, don't tell everyone about that on stream, man. I can't help it. I can't help myself.
Hide your wife, hide your kids.
Especially around you, Epic. You just make me so gross.
The congestion is real today.
Alright. Let me run that back one more time.
Yes.
Oh, you want a rematch, or are you playing against someone else?
No, I'll play you.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Did you say duel or do him?
Duel.
Oh, I thought you said do him. I was about to say, damn, this would be an interesting string.
You said that it was fine on paper, so I didn't draw shit.
You forget one important factor, Daniel. This is you.
Yeah.
Do I need to say any more?
No.
Fucking outskilled, predicted, you slag.
Yeah, I tried that a long time ago. It was fucking terrible. Terrible. I opened up the complete opposite. Alright.
Okay.
Has draw power pretty good consistency? Not when Daniel plays it, apparently.
It looks fine on paper, and then I fucking play, and it's just like, nah.
Draw. Wow, really? Okay.
Damn. Oh, damn.
Oh, fuck that card.
Is it first turn fucking...
Oh, my God, fuck that card.
First turn Barky on, first turn Beast, whatever. Oh my god.
Chill out.
No, fuck that card, man. Why?
Wait, can these cards attack?
No.
Effects of negator, destroyed in end phase.
I think they can attack, right?
Can they attack? They can attack.
Alright.
Okay. Oh, whoops. That is... There we go.
God, Bambi looks cute. I just want to strangle it.
He's running for president.
I just want to strangle it so bad. So bad. Oh, for God's sake. You're going to create the lock, aren't you? Yeah.
Yeah, of course it's going to create the lock.
What? No.
That's all like, you do. When
this is an Ojama deck. What are you talking about?
No. Fuck that. You've played out of the fucking old cards you've played, half the cards haven't been Ojamas.
Sorry, why'd you get 2 tokens?
Exactly. You only get one.
Leave me alone.
No, you only get 1 token, you scrub.
Alright. I'm gonna take that damage. And I'm gonna use its effect.
Mm-hmm.
Oh wait, they have to be with different names, don't they? So I can only summon one of these. So while I'm searching, I'll just replace it with something else.
Yeah, it has to be a different name. Their effects negated or destroyed during
the So I'll add country and
Western.
Wow.
You see what I did there.
Unfortunately, I'll add Hurricane. Okay. Country.
God damn it. Epic's on the field, and he's yellow.
No, this is me. This
see what
one.
I did there?
The black one.
Nah.
And I'll pass.
Alright, well...
Ojama, Ojo.
Allahu Akbar.
Ojahu.
No.
I can't target you. I'm gonna just run over you. So our attack and defense are flipped, right?
Yeah, as long as there's an Ojama monster.
Okay. Yeah. And I can't target you for an attack while you control another beast hemorrhage, right?
No, you can target me, I just won't be destroyed.
You won't be destroyed.
I think it's just destroyed. Is it destroyed for attacks or attacks and effects?
I think it's both.
Attacks and effects.
Yeah.
I can't be destroyed.
That's annoying. I'm the one to handle you. And you're just on your destroy by battle, right?
Ojama Blue, yeah. It's not power creeped. I mean, it's extremely power creeped. That's what I meant to say. No! Alright,
so now since that is cleaned up, anything else I want to do?
Sure.
Huh, that would be a pretty good play. Huh. Yeah.
400.
Okay. Since I know I'm probably going to be catching that red into that Ajama Hurricane, let me just go ahead and make this.
Bruh! Gold Series has not come out yet. What are you doing?
Ask me if I give a shit. I'm already playing Beatrice.
Alright, fine.
How do you know I don't have one? Alright. Oh shit, Denko Sec. Motherfucking Denko Wreck.
I'm gonna go ahead and summon back blue.
Sure.
And I'm gonna rekindling. Yahtzee.
On summon. I'm going to negate Dunkosaka.
Okay. This is the part where I'm careful.
Alright, I'm back, so still getting your ass beat? Daniel?
No, I'm okay.
As long as I can, it might get a bit hurricane-ish in a minute.
No, he's not gonna hurricane.
He's gonna rock you like a hurricane.
Catchy!
21, fuck.
Catchy!
He's 22, I think. Yeah, he's 22.
No, he's 21.
No, it's attack and defense are flipped.
Remember? Oh, right, yeah.
The attack and defense are flipped.
Oh, yeah.
That's 20. Yeah, he's 22.
I forgot they were flipped, and I was also talking about Denko Seka being 21 with, 400.
No, Denko Seka is 14.
She's too young.
Oh, you went there.
That's why she has no boobles.
Nah, they're just hidden under the armor.
Yeah, sure, that's what you think. Mm-hmm.
You already conducted your normal summon.
Typical Psycho looks exactly like my bae, Psycho, then...
Attack decoration?
Sure. What?
Oh, hey, Mal. I didn't realize you were here.
Oh, and of course there's a field spell.
Yeah, thank you.
Of course there's a field spell.
Thank you.
Yeah, because that just has to happen every time. And of course it says 3,000 defense points. Because that wouldn't make sense if it just had, balanced stats.
No.
Fuck you. That's what you get.
It's all good. We got this team.
Eat the fattest of dicks.
We got this team. We got this. No. We got this.
No, you don't got shit.
You want to go into main phase two, sir?
What do you mean? You can exceed in the battle phase. Didn't you realize that? And then he gets to summon his token and attack again.
Let's see. I'll do that. And my token is now 34.
Oh. Okay.
But you can attack directly, so that's not helping. Damn it. Oh, do not tell me you run Gustav. Why are you quiet right now?
God damn it.
I didn't say anything.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God.
You're not going to like this, I bet. You're not going to like it at all.
Oh, my God. Why? Why did you...
dick.
Why don't I run better cards? Where's a Twin Twister when you need one? Oh, yeah, of course.
You won't be this evil.
Told you weren't going to like it, and
yeah, of course. Why should I be able to do anything?
Fair
if I could do stuff.
You opened pretty fucking good, so I wouldn't
say that. No, I didn't. I opened one obedience school. There's like a ton
of
cards.
That's still pretty fucking good.
There's like four cards in this deck that make you go plus three. Of course! Of course! Wait,
five and one.
My next card?
5-1, bitch! Woo!
No! No! Yes. Run it back!
We're running this back right now!
Okay.
Oh, you got fucking wrecked. You got your ass beat.
I'm fucking wrecked.
You did. You got your ass beat. He dropped you.
It wasn't beat. It was gently tapped.
You got your ass beat. He fucking
gently tapped.
He whipped your ass with a cat 09
tail. I am Marco Takinte. My name is Toby. Wait. I got that backwards.
You fucking idiot. You fucked up your own life. I think it's because now he's losing in duels, he's now becoming the loser in everything else. Oh, you see what I did there?
Biggest loser.
So fair. Like, you get just a summon.
I run three.
It's not like, hey, if your opponent controls the monster, you don't. It's just like, if you control the monster, summon three from your fucking deck. Yeah. Like, what were they thinking with this goddamn card?
I know, but to be fair, it isn't searchable, and not only that, but it only helps two decks that aren't very fucking good anyway.
Still like, no!
Come on!
Still no! Summon three monsters from your deck?
Alright, then by that logic, Ojama Red and Ojama Blue are busted, because Ojama Blue gets you a plus one, and Ojama Red gets you a fucking plus two in monsters. By that logic.
No.
Yeah.
No, that is not logic.
Yeah, by your logic it is. It's busted, even if it's in shitty decks.
No. What kind of argument is that, Stonzy?
I don't know.
An argument one.
Yes. I like it.
It's an argument.
He likes it.
The fact that this guy's a beast is just hilarious.
Wow. Daniel, you fucked up. Your stream. You fucked your stream up.
How'd I fuck my stream up?
Well, you know how, because me and fucking Epic are in this along with you, because it's got little tiles at the bottom, it makes the screen all out of whack.
Nigga!
You can hide them.
You don't think that we addressed that already, stupid fuck?
I know, but you can hide that. So
no, I'll just fix it in editing when I upload the video.
Alright.
Alright, thank you, Felicia.
Alright, don't worry about it.
I have a question. I have a question.
Special.
Sir, I have a question.
Oh,
how'd you make DeLorean?
The three monsters. Oh, crap!
Water, you idiot.
You did not see that. Oh, I knew there was something wrong with that play. I knew it. Oh,
right. So just drop that fucking
I knew that bar. Play was too good.
So just drop that bar, Keon.
I don't run bar, Keon. I can't make
Why?
It. I can't make it!
Fuck
Look at their attributes!
I thought it has to be an Earth Tuner. An Earth
and,
Tuner.
No, and Earth Monsters. And Earth Monsters.
Plus, Barkeon's a dragon, so I couldn't make it anyway.
Yep.
I guess I'll just do this.
Of course.
Oh. It's my only option!
Of course. Yeah, like I said, I'm tired of this one. I never liked this deck. I never liked this deck, and I never play with it. Just because it's so...
What, Ojamas?
No, the fucking raccoon shit.
Aww. Oh, that's it. We gotta vote that on for daily duels. Everyone, get ready. Vote it. Everyone, vote raccoons.
Summon that back, XC into another one, and block me out of the duel. Got it.
Another one.
I'm trying to see if I can do more than that.
I don't think so.
I know. Exactly, Fonzo. Where is the salt emoji at?
Ooh. Oh, no, I can only summon beast types. Is this level one?
Uh-huh.
Okay. I guess I'll just do this.
Just so you know, if there's any weird noises, I'm not eating dick. It's burgers.
What kind of meat in the burgers?
Dick meat.
Liar! Oh, wait.
Fuck you.
Wait.
Truthful? Truthful?
I guess I'll chain.
Oh,
okay. The activation.
Sure. I'm taking a crap ton of damage.
I didn't know that blue was fucking fun zone until you said in your video. It's like now I look at blue and I'm like, you've lied to me all this time. I feel betrayed.
The token is also 1,000.
Yeah. So 3,000 plus 900.
That's 1,300.
And you got another obedience school, nigga. Eat a dick.
What did I do?
Opening up multiple obedience schools and shit.
What do you mean? That's totally fair.
I got fucking nothing to handle this situation, too.
Extra balanced.
Go ahead.
Why couldn't you sell
this is
cards?
Gone.
Oh, right. That's true. This.
Yep, hit yourself another 1,000 attack token.
And this as well.
Sure.
Another Yubel?
Yeah.
Stop doing that, man! Ah, okay. Wait, does this... Why don't you destroy cards?
No, it doesn't kill you.
Why don't you
destroy cards? There's no way I'm destroying you by battle.
Why don't zero attack monsters kill each other? That's so.
What are you talking about? You're 1,000 attack.
Why?
Oh, crap. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Why?
And besides, zero attack monsters can't kill each other.
I know, that's why I attacked him, just for fun. Whatever, I'll be a man this time. I'll take 200.
200!
Don't worry about it, bro. I'll take some of the damage.
Alright, well, I have no other option now.
Yep. Fuck you.
Avengers!
Okay. So I can't even touch none of them.
Nope.
So I mean, this deck is like so you can epic. So epic. This deck is like what? Ojama Coons? Wait, that sounds hella racist.
What you mean?
So you're just gonna sit here and stall. So we're not gonna. I can't.
No, I have plays. I just need to draw my cards.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm extra minus right now.
Okay.
And what I'm eating Dick Burger. Delicious.
All right. So I guess if you're gonna play the stall game, I'll play it too.
Oh damn.
Oh.
That's just horrible. Why you do that?
Okay. Well, that's not good.
That's no good.
Ah, okay. I know what I must do. Too bad I can't do it.
Yep.
Fuck you.
Nice to feel full field, huh? You want to go ahead and detach and summon another token for me?
No, I don't. Yes.
Alright.
I need to run X-Saber Arabellum in here.
That's so annoying that I can't kill neither one of these two. You're just stuck on the field, huh?
Hey, if someone's got the salt, don't worry about it, because I just got the vinegar, so...
I guess I'll just take
it. Yeah, it's party.
Yeah,
it's
a party. Yes.
So if I do that, and that.
If I do that, and that, like, you know.
Crikey!
You sounded a bit northern English, man, for a minute. If I do that, and that, we can have, like, some Yorkshire puddings for dinner, you know, right there, I'll say.
See, like, whenever
I have no idea what I just
people,
said. You have no idea what I just said.
You said something about, that.
Yeah,
that thing that you talked about that one time. That's what you're talking about.
Here, up it. Just go upstairs, right, and answer Dog and Bone for us, will ya?
Yeah, that.
No idea what I just said. I love it. I can speak British and none of you understand me, you dirty Americans. Fuck you.
Oh, man. This is annoying. This is actually annoying.
That's Yubel B for you.
Hey, you started this. He's just finishing it.
I just want to draw, like, one card that I need.
Well, you don't get anything. Fuck you.
That's it. You don't think that there's, like, one card that I need, too?
You get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir. I think if that's the one good thing that ever came of that whole drama about when tag partners were being taken off and Slate was being cheating and stuff like that, if the one good thing that ever came of that, it was probably me showing you that fucking Willy Wonka clip, Daniel, of you lose, you get nothing, good day, sir. That's probably the one good thing that came of that situation.
Dude, there's a 3,000 monster on the field. Go ahead and detach and summon that last token. Have a 3,000 beater. Let's go.
No!
Why? You can't.
Come on, man. You know you want it.
Okay.
Get that out of here.
Fact.
Wow. Wow.
Wait a minute. How the fuck did Denko just attack kill that thing? That's got 1,100 defense, even if it's flipped, and then, you know...
No, there's no Thomas. No, because nothing is flipped.
Oh, right, okay, gotcha, yeah. I always think it just does that all the fucking time. Thank God it doesn't. That'd be so annoying. I mean, it's pretty annoying anyway, but...
Go ahead and put that in the graveyard for later.
Whatever, man.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever, Brad. Whatever. Whatever.
Let me go ahead and do this before I forget.
And then summon another one. Another one.
Another one.
I swear, if this dude goes DJ Khaled.
Yeah. I actually posted a comment with a picture that I Google searched, and it had that DJ Khaled. It was like, when your bitch calls you up for a booty call, another one. Like, yes. Another one.
And of course, just spin one of my stupid guys. Yeah.
Run that for me?
Yeah, of course. No problem. Yeah, okay.
Put on the bitch for me?
You didn't need
wow.
That. Get wrecked!
You don't even know what's in my hand right now?
I don't care. Hold on to this one. Nah. No, oh. Damn! Oh. Damn! Oh.
You're about
to lose! Get that cat game. Let's go, bitch.
You're about to lose!
What is this? Oh.
You lucky bitch! Ugh!
The only reason why you beat me is because I opened up garbage and didn't get shit. Then I ran it back
myself out of my own field. That's why I don't like making this card.
Hey, you're the one that had to eat the fattest today. And you know what my set card was, bitch? Limit reverse.
I don't know because I'm not.
I ain't done, bitch.
Oh,
I got reverse. Woo! you about beat you so evil.
Alright, that's it. I'm busting out the Yang Zinks.
Fuck.
Oh, you're busting out the Yang Zinks?
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's time to bust out the Yang Zinks, huh? Stonzy, can you tell me what time it is?
I think it's time to beat that ass.
No, it's not. What time is it?
I don't know. What time is it?
Oh, I think it's time to end the stream. Yep.
Wow. You heard it here first.
Oh my god.
That's right.
Oh my god, it's so funny. It's so salty.
Exactly, where is that salt emoji at? I know where it's at. Fucking FereverEpic's got it.
Leave me alone!
Alright. I know Mal wanted a duel. And I think I already did a duel girth this stream, so yeah, we'll go ahead and get Mal a duel. And then we'll call the stream.
Yeah.
We're go not anyone who's not playing Yubels. Go!
We've had enough time to watch FereverEpic get his ass beat all stream, pretty much. And it's been funny. What was it, Daniel? 6-1 you went?
Yeah, the only reason why he beat me one duel is because I opened up garbage.
Hey, but, you know, it's alright. Don't worry.
But then, as soon as the Yubel beat, I was like, oh, right, I'm fucking the most evil Yubel back ever in ever existence.
So fuck you.
Yubel train deck, man. I don't like that deck at all.
Train? Train's fun.
Mm-hmm.
It's fun to play.
Oh, my God.
You know, we were talking about trains, right? And in the watch thing, I started typing the word Thomas instead of Yubel for searching Daniel. Damn.
Oh, no. Not Felgan.
No, not another one.
Felgrin's like, I'm super susceptible in the week to Felgrin. Like, I don't want my shit vanished. So you run a triple Felgrin and triple that Ankh card. Go ahead and play another trade and send Ankh and then summon Felgrin and fucking wreck my ass. Like, yeah. Banishing my shit. That's what I love to see. Wow. That is fucking amazing. I mean, my hand's not much better, but...
Just check the watches chat real quick.
Oh my god. I totally feel vindicated for that penguin soldier.
Yes, you can
go around and run around saying that you got that penguin so drawn, but I could just be like,
listen.
Yeah, right.
One day I'll start to bust out the big league decks. You know, the tier 5 decks that your Yubel deck can't handle, and then we'll talk.
Mm-hmm.
I think someone's just a bit salty. Look, it's alright. You've got the salt, I've got the vinegar here, Epic. We're alright, we're sorted.
So what is this, fucking Felgrin Galaxy deck?
I think this man's trying to step on Tiago's shoes. I don't think Tiago likes it. Tiago's like, no, I am the master of Felgrin and Galaxy, not you.
Mm-hmm. Yuck, see into like a Felgrin or something?
Clash of Clans.
That game sucked.
Kill yourself.
It does, it's boring shit.
Alright, I apologize. Kill your family, then kill yourself.
Alright, hang on, BRB.
So that no one like you could ever be bored again.
Talking of killing yourself, shouldn't you be doing that after that 6-1 arse whooping? Exactly. Shut the fuck up.
I'm too busy clashing to like pay attention now.
You're too busy fucking licking your wounds after you got your butt kicked for
an hour. You know what? One day I'm gonna do a live stream. It'll be Vitamin Penguin, and we'll just wreck you with
Penguin. You'll just get Daniel back, and you'll try and hit him with Penguin, will you?
That's all that's gonna happen.
Oh yeah, sure. Yeah, you'll try. Try being the key word, but you won't succeed. Going with that shit once, I don't think even Daniel's stupid enough to have that shit happen again.
It's not about whether he wants it to happen. It's gonna happen, whether he likes it or not.
Sure it is.
It is sure. Phantom Knight deck.
Yeah. Jeff Jones.
Who?
Oh, yes. I can't wait for League Season 2 so I can start eating more fucking crisps into the
mic
and Daniel yell at me.
This League Season 2 is going to be Forever's League.
Oh, right. Yeah, sure it is.
Top seed. Confirmed.
Were you even in League 1?
No, I watched it.
Exactly. You weren't even good enough.
What do you mean I wasn't good enough? How'd you do at the last regional you went to?
I didn't go to regionals.
I don't think he's ever been to a regionals.
I've gone to locals, yeah. I haven't gone to regionals. Regionals are, like, always in London, so that mean a fucking stupid, like, 6 or 7 hour train ride, so fuck.
I had a regional, like, 10 minutes away on public transportation, and I didn't go.
Because you're lazy.
No, because that was the same weekend that Breaker of Meta came out, And I didn't feel like not losing because I didn't own three solves.
What do you mean? That wouldn't have happened. Come on. This
Everyone
Yu-Gi-Oh.
At that event had all the cards.
This is Yu-Gi-Oh! It isn't pay to win. Come on.
It was ridiculous.
Nah, it's not pay to win. Yu-Gi-Oh! Is never pay to win.
It's pay to play.
Are you going to get that Galaxy Knight summon Galaxy Eyes and make another rank 8? Obviously. Yep.
Obvious plays are obvious.
God, I'm so tired of Mr. Fusion Norden.
What do you mean? It's the best card ever.
He's clearly going to go into a level 5 monster. Like, what are you talking about?
Outskilled.
He's clearly going into that level 5 monster.
Yeah, he's
going
to get, like, that 5 Dragon Knight.
He's going to Infinity.
He's going to summon the...
Wrong.
Now he's going to summon the Knight, which will get back the Dragon, then he'll go into Infinity, then go into Felgrand.
Yep, he's going to have Felgrand and Infinity. That's fun.
Oh! I called your plays.
So another Felgrand in Infinity. I handled one pretty well, I might add, but...
Got so far. And something else. I can't remember the lyrics, and it didn't even happen. We're going to pretend I didn't say any of that. Don't run Infinity.
I mean, it's still fucking Pleiades. It's still going to be hard enough to deal with right now.
That 50 attack points.
That's the shit I don't like. You should attack over me, because you know I will deflect your shit. Impossible too? Goddamn.
Ooh.
Oprah. Right, now don't target the monster. Does it have to be a monster or is it card?
Card.
Oh, alright.
When you replace turn when your opponent and card effect target exactly one card on the field.
Yeah, one of your back rows go. Did he really just target your monster?
I can't deflect it.
Not with Pleiades.
Once your turn, you could target one monster your opponent controls on the graveyard. I can't deflect it because it has to be specified for one of my monsters. So, yeah.
Epic, how much have you paid Mao to do this to Daniel?
He paid him pretty high. I mean, can I go...
Little amounts of money.
Oh my god.
Mm-hmm. Like, how about next time, can I do something that's not tier 2? Like, holy shit.
Whoa. This is tier 2.5. You can calm down.
2? As long as it has a tier 2 in it? Like, damn. Playing fucking Yubel. I'm still playing fucking shit. That's fine. I love how my fucking Twin Twisters is fucking useless.
So one bad thing.
It should be game.
Flip that torrential. Just so we can Felgrand you.
I wish I had I wish I had a turn to. Oh my shit. Alright, let me think of something. Can I do this?
Yes, you can.
No, you can't.
I don't even know what you're clicking.
Do I have a target in here? No, because I have to select my target first.
I actually have to go to the Hangout page.
If I go Twin Twister and target my Limit Reverse, pitching Yubel, can I go Limit Reverse, select Yubel as a target?
Yes.
I think you can, yeah.
Because you're going to have to pay the cost first, then to activate, and then you'll have the chance to activate something else. But by the time you have that chance, it's already in the grave, so yeah.
Go for it.
Okay. And now we'll be salty as a motherfucker.
That killer's all his shit.
The pro plays.
Even though I'm still going to get fucked up by Pleiades next turn, at least I'll survive this turn.
Plays. Oh, by the way, do any of you watch The Walking Dead?
No.
I used to.
You're both dead to me.
I stopped watching after a particular Asian guy died, and I didn't want to watch anymore.
Oh, damn.
He's not dead.
What?
Yep.
Impossible.
Impossible.
There's no way. He died.
He's not. Okay. Wow. See, do you want me to take the fun out of it for you?
I'm not going to watch the show anymore.
Watch how it happened.
I don't even want to know how, because that sounds solely impossible. I saw him getting his toe out.
No, you didn't, though. That's the thing. You didn't. And I personally knew he wasn't dead.
Yeah, right. But
I'm serious, because the way they did it, it was too... Like, you know what I'm talking about. It was too sketch. Like, you know what I mean? It wasn't blatant enough. Like, you couldn't 100% say it. Yeah, if you ever want to return, I can promise you he's not dead.
Okay.
Because the last two episodes are some of the best episodes in a while.
A while?
A while.
A while. Yes, a while.
No, we are not going there.
Yes, we are. Fuck you. You like Kuhwip?
Kuhwip.
Everything tastes better with Kuhwip.
It's Kuhwip.
I just think Kuhwip. Everything tastes better with Kuhwip.
Why are you putting so much emphasis on the H?
I'm not putting any emphasis on the H. I was saying it's Kuhwip.
You're being weird.
Everything tastes better with Kuhwip.
Alright, say cool.
Cool. Cool.
Now say whip.
Whip.
Now say cool whip.
Cool whip. Cool. Did I just take the fun out of that? I'm sorry.
I think I might have come back and won this fucking game. Hello?
Goodbye.
You are the weakest link. Oh, God. Apparently Americans hated Anne Robinson when she did Weakest Link over there.
Don't even know what that is.
It's a game show that was here in the UK, and then it went over to America, and then it came back to the UK, because apparently Americans really hated the host for being rude.
What's the game show about?
It's basically like a... it's a general knowledge like thing where there's like 12 participants, and you go from each participant to the other, and every question that people get right, there is the money goes up this tree. But if the person doesn't say bank, then at the end of the round the money doesn't count. Or if you lose, then all the money that you've gained in the tree goes resets to zero. And basically at the end of each round, it's a voted elimination on who goes. That's the game show in a nutshell.
Someone lost.
What?
Not about fucking gospel. No, I think I still summon. This card is restored. No, I still summon. I still summon. I still summon. Going to this big motherfucker right here. I use my effect, detach two to drop you. At the start, once per turn to start your battle phase. Alright, so I just go Ultimate Nightmare, kill you, you kill you, Pleiades has no materials, I'm not afraid of him, and I think I turned this whole entire fucking duel around.
Yep.
So I'll go ahead and use the boots.
And damn it, the keys are got wrecked by Yusei again.
Doesn't that always happen? Yeah.
Exactly, that's why I said again.
Another one.
Another one, yes. Another one. Shut up, DJ, what's your face?
Khaled!
Khaled!
DJ Khaled!
DJ Khaled!
Another one!
We the worst!
Hey, you said it, man. So, yeah, stream chat, let us know if the stream was funner with two people in or just rather than one like normal.
Or just talk in general, that helps.
Yeah. But yeah, still talk in general, you bunch of lurkers. No one likes you anymore. Go away. Evil. Not Doctor Evil, so you're not that cool. $1 million. Damn.
Oh, offensive. We need even defense mode. Oh, shit, nigga.
Hey, I would be scared if I were you.
Why?
I don't know. Just making stuff up.
Oh, still topped that pretty well, but still not enough. That's game. I won. And I drew fucking terror.
I guess you say you can...
No, on your turn, you're going to get wrecked.
No.
Yeah?
Art Brave Dragon, it's going to fucking wreck you. Because he's got Felgrand in the grave, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so on your turn, Art Brave Dragon's going to trigger because it was sent there last turn, his turn, mm-hmm. and then it's going to fucking summon Felgrand. Felgrand will banish one of you fucking cards, like your Dark Elm. Oh, damn.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, never mind. Okay. Yeah, I didn't know you had that. I didn't know you had that, yeah.
I had that. I had that. I got this!
Alright, son.
Hey. I can't target him by an attack, but ultimately I just get the please. That's good.
Where'd you find this, though? Where'd you find this? Thing?
He went on ham on my ass, and I still came back, because his deck is
so good. That was a good game. Yeah,
this is Jeff Jones. Alright. I mean, it was a much better game than fucking FederEpic gave me, I can tell you that.
Oh, yeah,
yeah,
of course.
Yeah, I mean,
he actually put up a challenge.
Yeah,
we can duel right now.
Fucking,
you don't want to.
I know you're too smart, and I know you want to end. So I'm sorry.
You don't want to lose again. You ain't ready.
I'm so ready to beat you.
Go on, fight, like every other time.
Fine. We are actually over time, people. The stream is over. Yeah, it was more than 2 hours.
Confirmed. Yeah, too scared.
Yeah, sure. That's why I fucking. Yeah. That's why I fucking sixed your ass.
Because I let you.
Yeah,
sure. Mm-hmm. You know, the Pokemon battle, you would have got swept.
Whoa, don't even go to
six,
Pokemon. You don't
six,
know
man.
Anything about this.
Nigga, you no, watch. You get that Sun and Moon. You get that Sun and Moon. Big show, you try it tonight.
I'm already logged on. I'm already logged on the showdown right now.
Objection.
You can lose honor off camera. It's your choice.
I don't even have Pokemon Showdown.
Get wrecked.
I only play on the actual games.
It's just DN for Pokemon.
I know what it is. I just don't play it. I'm gonna wait for that.
Just build a team.
Let me see you be playing my Sun and Moon. I'm gonna beat your ass,
bruh. Like, you need to stop dreaming.
I'm gonna beat all your asses when
you're
right
now. No, you're probably gonna get Moon because you're so used to dreaming that the Sun might just completely blow your mind.
I see what you did there. That was pretty good.
The Sun is my mixtape, and therefore you can't handle that game. So.
Oh, thank you, Mal. Thank you, Mal. You want to go ahead and read that? You want to go ahead and read Mal's message?
Hold on, let me... I don't even have the stream open.
Oh, yeah, open the stream, and it'll get to that point soon.
Oh, shots fired.
Hold on!
Damn!
What am I supposed to read?
You don't read
it on the stream now. Read it. Look at the stream. Bring up the stream on YouTube or on the Google Plus page.
No, I did, but what am I supposed to read?
Yeah. Right there.
Yeah, I like how you body bagged Epic.
Where do you see this?
Hello?
Right on the fucking stream, you screw.
Everybody and your mother.
Well, I can't see it.
Sure.
Play ignorant. Play ignorant. Feign ignorant.
Yeah, because I'm just supposed to know exactly where to find it.
It's right there in the screen!
That doesn't help!
Hello?
How does it not help?
Ow! Nigga,
oh.
I'm the one wearing glasses!
Oh, you fucking blind ass.
I thought you meant the chat. I'm sorry.
Right here, nigga.
God.
On the stream. So what you got to say to that? What you got to say to that, eh, Epic?
Listen, when we bring the tier 5
Epic,
decks,
Epic, Epic.
When we bring the
Epic.
Gear up.
No, no, Epic. Epic. Shh. Shh. Epic.
When we bring the
Epic.
Gear
up. Epic. Stop talking. Stop talking. I need to finish this.
You
asked
me a question and I am about
I need to finish it. I need to finish this, boy.
Objection. Sorry. That's it.
I beat your ass so bad that my new nickname is Monkey Board. Let's go.
God damn.
Bye. Call me Monkey Boy because I be beating that Epic's ass epically. Alright, people, we're gonna call this stream. This stream is so stupid. So thank you, Stonzy, for joining me, and thank you, Epic, for getting that ass beat repetitively.
A wild Epic has appeared. Epic used teleport. Epic ran from battle. He's gone. He's out. He has used teleport. He is gone from battle. He's
run. Yep. If I'm Shofu and fucking Epic is fucking Joey, fucking go ahead, type right now. Fucking Forever Epic smells like hot dog water. Say it. Thought you shizzy. Alright, we done. We went over half an hour, so that's good. It was enjoyable. So
he's actually left the Google Plus thing as well.
I know, he actually left. This man actually
he actually ran.
So, of course, we're going to be having more fun to stream next week. Like I said, there's another version of Supervise that I built that might be better. I'm just waiting for the list, you know? Because if it gets hit with the list, there's no point in me putting up a deck profile or playing it, really. But, I think it's even stronger than the current Supervise. From what me and Mal have been testing. So, yeah, even stronger than the deck profile we put out. But still. Headass man. Headass Mal. Let's see. Hold on. I'm awake.
Get wrecked. Get wrecked.
So, thanks for watching. Thanks for all the support. See you guys next Saturday. And, thanks for watching.